Hi, this is Tamara today. Hello, good morning to you. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Just want to sing a little song. Just saying good morning, good morning, good morning to you. I can't sing. You know that. You know that. I can't sing whatsoever, but I just want to give some glory back unto God today. He is God. He is Lord. He is King of Kings. He is wonderful. He is worthy to be praised. Just get up, get up, get up and praise the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Get up. Give him all the glory. Stop laying in that bed. Stop watching all these channels. Get off your bed and praise him. Get off your bed and praise him. Get out your car, praise him. Walk down the street, praise him. Get away from your family and friends and praise him. You know you need to do that. You know he's waiting. You know he's listening. You know God is God. It's not a good day when you get up in the morning and the first thing you do is watch television. And all you want to do is just get the latest shows. Get that out of your system. Put God in your system first. God is worthy to be praised. You know this. I know this. The people around you know it. Teach your children. Teach your nieces and your nephews. Teach your people. Teach, teach, teach. Teach them about the Word of God. Tell them about the Word of God. Share the message about the Word of God. God is God and you know it. Get off that bed. Get out of that room. Walk down the stairs. Go for a nice jog. Brisk walk. Do what you can do. Bike if you have to. Put on some gospel music. Put on some loving music that God is pleased with. Come on, you can do it. Don't sit around and gossip. Get off that bed. Get off that phone. Do what you can to please the Lord. We know today is a good day. It is sunny. It is nice and it's the sun. It's about 70 degrees here. It doesn't matter where you are. It's just that you need to praise the living God. He is King. So why not give him glory? Why not think about him? Why not shine your light? Why not talk about him? Get the Bible open. Start reading it. Start proclaiming. You're right. You know that he's our King. You know he's our Lord. You know that he has forgiven our sins. You know Jesus died on a cross for us. You know this. So what are you doing to give glory back unto him? What are you proclaiming? Who are you proclaiming? Come on, come on, come on, sisters and brothers. You can do this. I have faith in you. I have faith in you that you're going to give God glory today. His glory is forever. Let's just read Psalms 130, but first let's just pray. Heavenly Father God, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ, your people are going to cry out to you. They're going to sing unto you. They're going to bless you. They're going to give you glory and they're going to give you honor and all things that they do and see and say today. There's not going to be a moment today where they will not believe in you, whether they will not speak about you, where they will not give glory honor to you. All the people on the streets just sing, just sing, just sing in honor of our King, in honor of our Lord Jesus Christ, because he deserves to be praised. Thank you. So let's just read Psalms 130. Out of the depths, I cry to you, Lord. Lord, hear my voice. Let your ears be attentive to my cry for mercy. If you, Lord, kept a record of sins, Lord, who could stand? But with you, there is forgiveness so that we can, with reverence, serve you. I wait for the Lord. My whole being waits. And in this word, I put my hope. I wait for the Lord more than watchmen wait for the morning. More than watchmen wait for the morning. Israel, put your hope in the Lord. For with the Lord is unfailing love, and with him is full redemption. He himself will redeem Israel from all their sins. That's right. Keep going. Get up. Keep going. Sing unto the Lord. Don't look back. Don't say, should I rejoice in the Lord? Should I not rejoice in the Lord? You got to get up. Don't worry about what the next person isn't doing. All glory goes on to the Lord. God said, sing. Psalms 98. Sing to the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand and his holy arm, they work salvation for him. The Lord has made his salvation known and revealed his righteousness to the nation. He has remembered his love and his faithfulness to Israel. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. Shout for the joy of the Lord, all the earth. Burst into the jubilant song with music. Make music to the Lord with the harp, and with the harp and the sound of singing, with the trumpets and with the blast of his ram horns. Shout for joy, because the Lord the King. You gotta get up and you gotta give God some glory, 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 glory. That's my own song. And I tell you, make your own songs, sing it unto the Lord, you will be blessed. Today I want to give a shout out to Inspire Me. She has inspired me to keep going with my everyday channels. She talks about life lessons and everyday topics. Check her page out. She's on YouTube. She is a beautiful woman of God. And I just want to let you know that today is the day that the Lord has made. Get up, praise him, and give him glory. Thank you.